is, but you guys can't guess. Not Christmas. It's Easter. That's good. They should. GT. And there's Hanneman.
Are they?
Okay, Max.
Do they have their Easter baskets?
No, they're figuring out here.
But do they have their baskets?
Yeah, we're gonna see some
shit. Good. And Tia, where's my camera at? Tia, where's my camera? Can you start it?
Cindy, get the chocolate.
Where's Hanneman?
Joe, you should have practiced with him. Down, up, down, up, down, up.
In the tree, too, in the tree.
Put him back.
On the fence, on the fence, on the fence. Turn around. Oh my goodness, there's eggs everywhere. Go, Rhea, go, Rhea. Get some of these eggs.
Somebody farted one out. Of course, he's a Max. You got better watch out. Might be $20 in that egg.
Max goes.
He went like, she went like this. She went like this. I don't get that one.
That's a $20.
Of course, it's Jaden. Yeah, you can show them. Jaden. Forget it, he said. He said, forget it.
How do you get the five little kids over here?
Bring
him,
bring
him. He's in their own world.
Bring him, you don't want him. Look for him in the camera.
Hey Joe, someone put that thing too high.
Look at Mom, look at Mom.
Oh, I see. Well, he's one of the big kids. He's supposed to have it over here.
They're never going to forget this.
They shake it before they put it.
I know.
Whose name is that right there? Oh. Trevor, you just now threw an egg out of your basket. You put it in, but it didn't go in.
No, you and Tommy took a picture of you guys.
Over the
I never saw it. Can you please bring it? I want it on there.
What?
My camera.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Okay, I'll go
You guys are missing all the ones on the fence over there.
Come over here.
Wow, did you find all your names, Sissy?
Yeah. No, I did. That's a good idea. Sissy! Sissy!
Mine's expanded.
Hey, Hanneman.
Sissy!
I don't see the egg with his name on it.
Sissy and Hanneman! There's one up there. Whose is that one? Trevor.
JT. Uh-oh. There you
go.
Oh my gosh.
There's no more. They both have one mom, so it
where are you guys from, first of all? Where are you from?
Mongolia.
Mongolia?
Minnesota.
Minnesota. Minnesota.
Just like that.
And a boy.
Like I look at Max.
And a boy.
But how God has a plan, and how he teaches his plan through prophets. From Adam down and now until at this time. Heavenly Father has a plan for his children, which can enable them to become happy and eventually become lucky and to have fullness of joy. Because he has all wisdom, he has many things that we'd like to share to us. How do we learn his will? How do we learn? So the Heavenly Father works through his servants and the prophets to teach them the plan of salvation. It's like this. It's like a wall. We are here, and God is on this side. But through prophets, prophets learn from God directly and teach us to all of us. And also invite us to seek guidance from Heavenly Father. God promised also Holy Ghost to confirm the prophets' teachings. So the prophets can learn from the Holy Ghost, from the Heavenly Father and the angels.
Feel our Heavenly Father's will. That's why they're there. Then after they've done that, the prophets do their job, and they talk to us and tell us what's in front. We have two options. I know what those two options are. Real simple. Yeah. You do it or you don't. You either listen or you don't listen. That's right. Like Tim Kenny was talking about the Holy Ghost. Those people that listen and you're afraid about those things. Who want to find out the truth for themselves. Our Heavenly Father sends the Holy Ghost to act as that confirmation, that comforter, and help us know in our hearts that those things are true. The other option is no option. Relying on human wisdom. Relying on that knowledge that we already have. Those things that we know, that we think are true right now. And that eventually leads to apostasy, meaning error and confusion, falling away from that truth and that light, like the gospel.